Okay, y'all, so we just got back in the house from Five and Below, so I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Why is this all wet up that fast? So we got this big 4 foot candy cane. So we're gonna put that outside or whatever. And we got a reef at the door. So I am gonna add some of my did you wash your hands? Yeah, okay. We are gonna put on some of my pink ornaments to make it cuter. Like, I just wasn't going to be spending it. It was $4, so I just got it just to have a reef on the door, because the place I'm at right now in my life, I'm just budgeting. And because I'm so over living here where I live at, I don't really care about having the cutest. So you know how when you get to, well, maybe you don't know how, but if you do, if you can relate, you know how when you get tired of living somewhere, you know you're about to be moving soon, you don't really care about, you know, making everything so top of the line pretty, because next Christmas, my house, whatever house I'm living in, then it's going to be decked out. Bought me a shirt. Girls Run the World. Bless you. Are you done for now? Sit here. Okay, be a good girl while I'm doing. She just always got to be a five. All right, I bought this shirt. Say vibes. I really didn't want to. Dang, I didn't realize how big this joint was. It's so large. But right now, I'm really into oversized tops. Like, I just, you know, right now with me being a new mom again, I just like feeling loose and comfortable. I can't stand tight clothes right now. I don't know if that's just coming with my age or just because I'm in like my postpartum stages or whatever. Got me another pink shirt. These are all huge. But that's what I want. Because most of the times I just wear them in the house. And I got my girls some stockings. 2 S's because one is for Saylani, one is for Sonari. Saylani and Sonari. Double S on my chest. I'm gonna get me a necklace with double S's. Double S on my chest. So that's that. We're gonna probably put those. Oh, it's gonna be cute this year. Now that I got my little TV stand right there. Hopefully I get me a TV for Black Friday. I need me a TV for Black Friday so we can watch Christmas movies, because Christmas, of course, is gonna be here. And then this is a tree skirt, the fur, white fur tree skirt. Maybe I could turn this light off. I feel like the light is messing with the, so this, and that was perfect, because I need one, because my daughter, the one we had last year, it wasn't a fur one, it was just like a little, the basic cotton kind, and my daughter used that as her dressing up like she a bride, so it got really messed up because she was using it as her veil. And then I got some gift bows. I've never put gift bows on my gifts before because I think my mom used to do that. I don't really remember bows like that. So I'm just not used to bows, but I was like, hey, let me be a little fancy this year for my kids. Got my baby a gingerbread village. We do gingerbread houses every year for Christmas. And then, what's this? Another shirt I got. Cute. Embrace empathy. Yes, people need to learn to have empathy because it can be you. So, always treat people how you would want to be treated. Put yourself in other people's shoes. How would you want to be treated if that was you in that situation? That's what you want to think about. And I'm Santa. So I got me a Santa hat, period. Man, my big ass head. Purr. I'm a Santa's helper. I'm glad this wig ain't fly off at y'all. And I got some tape. So that was today's haul. And all right, so I'm gonna go do my nails. I'm gonna put this stuff up. Feed my baby some food. I'm gonna do my nails.
Let me put this and then back in the balcony.
We'll
got my money.
We about to put up the Christmas tree, y'all.
Yeah.
The same mom from last year. We gonna pay. I mean, we gonna put this Christmas tree up.
Yeah, we are.
Right quick.
Yeah.
We should have more Christmas music.
Hey, but, guys.
I'm glad this is enough Christmas music right
now. I want to do it. I want to do it right now. All right,
we can rate it.
Hey, guys, I got my
our tree from Malaysia. We have like a black tree.
Yeah.
Let's get that.
Let's take it out.
Alright, great. Turn this up back up. Y'all just watch us put it together. My song. Coming along. Definitely coming along. I don't know, y'all. I'm thinking about going to Walmart right quick to get some blue ornaments, blue and silver. I don't know. I might just keep it because I really want.
Here comes the thing.
Shade room, everything that I had in cable. You know what I can bring to the table. Look at that, it's for about a label. We had TV, we didn't have cable, and I'm richer than all of our neighbors. But,
I want a silver one.
Yeah, that's my favorite part. That's why I had to sing that part. But I might, I don't think my dish is using. But I don't know if we have any, I don't think we have any clips.
No. I think.
I done had the same Christmas tree for 3 years. Well, this is the third year because I bought this Christmas tree when we first moved here.
Yeah.
So, guys,
this is my favorite. This is my favorite bird. I like this favorite bird.
I really kind of wanted this blue. Like, I really wanted a frosted tree, y'all, when I first bought this tree. But they ain't had no more.
Hang them up.
Or was they just too high? Yeah, no, they ain't had no more. Because some of them I had went, and all the ones that they had was this one. No, they did have a frosted one. Them frosted was just too expensive. Either it was too expensive or they just ain't had no more.
Guys, and make sure you click this subscribe button because we're going to be decorating this Christmas tree and don't miss any more Selani.
Hey, calm down. right, you guys. So our tree is up. I'm going to clean up this mess behind me. And yeah, that's a wrap for this video. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you guys like it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, whatever the saying is for the YouTubers. Y'all know I'm new to this, not true to this. You feel me? But I'm true to this decor.
Guys, okay.
All right, y'all. Deuces. I did tell y'all I'm going to get the bow, so I might use this. Might not. But yeah. All right.